Oh, that's cool. So that's a nice little combo you can do. Your
sacrifices are greatly appreciated.
Don't even play with me. Get the oh, oh my god, I got a KO from the top.
Oh, what a hit!
Nice. I think I'm in the same boat. We're not here to listen to this. We're here to listen to Mike. Let's get to this game here. So I'm not the best shooter in the world. And I will warn you, I have not at all loaded up this game yet. So if there's any of those pre-warnings, might have to check out for a sec. But let's get to this here. I did pick up the deluxe edition, so we are going to be able to use the classic skins. It's not a great sign when you put down... let me just... I know you guys love me, but let me just shrink this down a little bit for you so you guys can see a little bit more of the screen. Now, from what I was told, this is supposed to be an offshoot of the Arkham series. I personally feel it should have been part of the Injustice series because that would have made a lot more sense. Options,
button to enable text to speech.
Yeah. All right, let's get to her here.
X. Stop sightseeing and see if you can kill everything in sight. Got it?
Hate to say it, but Waller's right. We got work to do. How did you three get split off this time?
Hey, wasn't my fault we got lost. This time?
We should convene at the Daily Planet. It is a very central location.
Still playing tour guide, Sharky. Love that.
Reach the Daily Planet, okay.
Come on, y'all, focus. We're game seven, last quarter out here.
I do not know what this means. It seems like it would be very high pressure and stressful.
Yeah, you lost me there too, Floydy.
Oh, aren't you supposed to be a Yank, Hiles? Even I got the reference.
Just don't get yourselves killed doing something basic.
Well, you know Boomer. He's always basic.
Basic. See what I mean? Okay, so it's only a limited time. That makes sense.
Too hot.
Oh, so I can only do it for a little bit. Okay, that makes sense. This is really screwed up.
Just gotta do what I do best and land these shots. I ain't letting a little shield stop me. Just gotta use my jetpack to get around.
Target inside. How the hell are you doing it?
Too far. But I'm always prepared to hit my targets. Just switch up the guns.
Slow. Did you beat the game just by starting it yet? No, that's not that bad yet. I see, said the dead man. Press L1 while midair to kickstart and cool down dead.
Made it. Easy.
All right, easy enough. Lurking, but you're good. Cool. Hope, like I said, hope everything's going well. Hope life's treating you well, as always. No loot boxes, just... Okay. Been a week? Oh, jeez.
It don't always have to be about accuracy.
Press O to throw grenades and clear out a group of enemies quickly. That's where I need the grenade. Gotta collect my rewards while I'm here. Dang it. Didn't get to get my bonuses. All right, so now we get to be Mr. Samoa Joe.
I am in a tunnel. It only has two exits despite its length, which seems highly inadvisable. Human architecture is fascinating.
How do you not know where you are, Shark?
Are you researching again? Can't you just look at pictures later?
The experience would not be the same, Floyd Lawton. I would never ask you to simply look upon renderings of Atlantis. It must be experienced.
I'd kind of prefer pictures, actually.
That doesn't look good. All right, Harley. Okay, so that's how that works. All right, so he's got a pretty good jumping mechanic.
Ah, a sharp drop. Momentum, gravity, and mass in destructive concert. If only there were enemies here. That would be a splash.
The cab service.
Who's been teaching Shark puns again?
Maneuvering through the air has its advantages. Less land dweller refuse. Much
R1 and hold while X for in 3 midair dashes. Okay.
Excellent. I hungered for more enemies.
Reprioritizing targets.
Go away. Foes vanquished.
I will dive deep into combat.
Oh, so R2. Okay, so R2 is just a straight melee without R1. So this is actually like Horizon Zero Dawn. Oh, that's cool. So that's a nice little combo you can do.
Sacrifices are greatly appreciated. I wanted some extra exercise.
Hey, Shocky, you want some real architecture? I'll show you all the top brooding and cackling spots in Gotham.
Oh, I already have a list. Love a true Gothamite's perspective.
Quinn's got point on this one. Not many scenic views in my line of work. Can't get spotted.
Floyd, mate, you ever taken a vacation that wasn't work?
Oh, so we're basically the same route, okay. Yay, we made it.
Greetings, Deadshot. Where are Harley and Boomerang?
Not with you. That's the problem. Boomer, check in.
All right, so now we get to switch off to Boomerang. Uh-huh.
So tell us all about that big fight just now.
Yes, regale us with your tales of glorious combat.
Yeah, well,
okay.
Take your time, sweetie. Let the mental boomerang make it back.
So how do you do this one?
Wanna take you for a ride. Wanna take you for a ride.
There we go. Hey, our local establishment. Thank you for the raid, my friend. How did MLW go tonight? I'm assuming things went really well there. The show was probably better than what we saw tonight, last night on SmackDown. Hey, Astrid, good to see you here. We're just getting our first look into Justice League, or Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League here. Okay, this is cool. Oh, won't let me do anything except melee these guys. God bless this tutorial level. There we go. Meet up with the squad now. So basically this right now, we literally just started just a moment ago here. Press R or hold in midair to form a second speed force.
One speed force in front of the other.
Okay. So L1 and L while midair to perform three short dashes in a direction.
Gonna need every drop of speed force I've got.
Or none if... Alright. So for those that don't know me here, and I think most of you should, I hope. I don't know how I made it, but I made it there. Variety streamer, former wrestling commentator. Oops.
Can't rush that.
Do you require assistance?
Nah, I handled it like a professional.
Oh, I see. Professional. Sure.
There we go. Now I met up with the group. One to go.
Ah, Boomerang. You seem uninjured despite your supposedly harrowing battles. Did you not see Harley?
No, I didn't see her through all the bodies. Hey, House, where'd you disappear to? Ain't got yourself beat up, have ya?
All right, so we got one more tutorial to go through here, which is should be straightforward here.
Deadshot's all. You ain't got no self-preservation, Quinn. I had to be there.
Oh, God.
Or alive. Anywho, I'll be there in a Gotham minute.
Are you puppeting the dead goons again? That shit is creepy.
Yeah, a little bit. But it's a balm on my soul in these trying times. Could be worse. I could be like Boomer.
Oi! What's that supposed to mean?
There is speculation that you may not bathe, but merely cleanse your weaponry.
Mate, where my boomerangs go, I go. Including the showers, the dunny.
You're really not helping your case here.
This is hell. I've died, and this is what my hell looks like.
All right, so that's simple enough. She's got a grapple beam.
Whether it's makeup or hurtling at the ground, you gotta trust.
Okay, I see you.
Ooh, is this a surprise party? Is that why you're hiding? Well, I got some surprises of my own.
I killed those four off rather easily.
Conservation of momentum.
Press X just before reaching the ledge to shoot past. Doing so resets the swing charge. Okay, I see. There we go. Nice little back grapple there to get up there.
Just like the junior gymnast finals. Swing, release, wait for back drone, swing again.
Swing charge will recover over time when the bar fills up. Swing again for more distance.
Ugh.
down! Work with me here!
Almost died.
The landing. Not like the junior gymnast finals. Didn't stick that.
Easy enough. Hello, boys.
So now that we're finally all here, we can get down to...
Almost forgot. There's a big honking group of baddies ready to descend on us like fresh meat at the buffet line. So, who's staying to play hero?
All right, so which one do I want to use here? You know what? For tonight, I think we're going to start off with a little, we can always switch it up. I'm going to start with King Shark.
Deadshot's combat lessons will aid me greatly here.
L2 and R1 is a counter shot.
Precise timing will be key.
Enemies are vulnerable to counters at specific times during their attacks. All right. Boy, I'm dead. Creeps countered. Good, so I got rid of those guys.
I had your
shield harvesting.
No automatic recharge. Every second you spend hiding behind cover is wasting my time. If you want to stay alive, you'll have to fight for it.
Shoot enemies in the legs.
Harvesting shield charge from enemies in close combat.
Then melee them to replenish your shield. Okay.
I shall reap all that this enemy sparks.
harvest your target and get that shield charge.
Here we go. So I specifically have to shoot him in the legs. Where are you? Ah, there you are. There, I got enough shields. All right, getting through this slowly and, you know, methodically.
Such hallowed halls. I wonder if they had treats in the lobby.
So basically, they teach you all the...
It was once a bastion of journalistic integrity. Now look at what's become of it. Journalism is one of the highest callings one can have. To inform others, to shed light on misdeeds, to gossip. Courtly gossip can mean the difference between life and death. Even in my home, the words of Lois Lane and Cat Grant are sacrosanct. I am honored to have been able to pass through this space. Though, I...
Should have waited. What do we have here?
Hey, Waller. Skull ship's honked off at us. Over.
All of you, move to the objective. The Promethean shield is up, but it won't last forever.
Reminds me of a Sunday morning back home.
Yes, oh, wow, okay.
The nostalgia of an active war zone. During the hammerhead conflicts of my youth.
No, no, focus, people. Those shark fights do sound pretty cool, though, big man.
Move to the engagement zone, Task Force X.
No.
Where are you guys? Oh, you're with me. Dang you. Oh my god. That worked out well. So this is basically a zombie level.
1 minute until evac.
hour.
I'll pitch in on the shooting with your shark.
Ooh, so we gotta face someone in the water. It's Brainiac, of course. If I was Brainiac, why the hell would I face all these guys on the ground? Okay. 7 days early. Oh god, here we go. Trial by fire. So we did the preview. I will say, Rocksteady definitely knows how to do the, oh god. That's straight out of the Arkham games. They know how to get their graphics done, and you know, it is a fun story. So far.
My name is Amanda Waller.
Really?
I am the director of Argus, a division of Homeland Security you've never even heard of. But we've heard of you. And I'm here to make you an offer. You're tenacious as junkyard dogs. Desperate. Hungry. You know how to survive.
Uh-huh.
Now that might make you the kings and queens of Arkham. But outside these walls, the world's forgotten about you. And you're going to spend the rest of your lives picking maggots out of prison meatloaf.
Sounds tasty.
I can change that. I could be your way out. A chance to do some good.
And hey, Harley Quinn, Arkham Gazette. Just a quick question. What's with the frickin' shark?
I would be happy to introduce myself.
That won't be necessary, King Shark. This is a microbomb injector from our friends at LexCorp. Stick it in your target's neck, and it's good night. You want this to be where you take your last breath? No? Then help me. I only need one of you. As for the other three, you're dead already. So, show me what you got.
So are they all just gonna fight to see who gets the injector first?
All right, sorry.
So, makes sense Waller would want the world's deadliest assassin in her pocket. I don't know what she wants the rest of you for.
Knowing Amanda Waller, it is nothing good, in my experience.
What the heck is your experience? And what's a fish doing in Arkham? You got mental health issues, Shark.
Generalized anxiety, but I was brought here from my home.
The ocean?
Bell Rev Penitentiary.
Can you all focus for one damn minute? This is clearly a trap. Any of us touch that thing, none of us is getting out of here.
The prisoner's dilemma.
What's the bloody dilemma? This prisoner wants out.
Come on, Captain, you just got here. I've been inside 5 freaking years.
Feels like I've been stuck in this conversation for 5 years. Can we please...
Oh, so sorry, Deadshot. Are we interrupting your being strapped to a gurney?
Isn't Deadshot supposed to be white?
Aren't you supposed to be shutting your damn mouth? Kangaroo-looking ass.
Because you are Australian.
Okay, are we gonna do the murder?
I love Joe.
Or what? Because I'll be straight with you. I'd kill anyone to get out of here. I'd kill you. I'd kill myself.
Nobody's killing anybody. If no one goes for the bomb, Waller comes back in here. See, she's not dealing with 4 screw-up psychos. We all get out.
So then we do nothing. Excellent. I have grown quite skilled at...
Enjoy your nothing, idiots. Maybe you should have spent less time in brain class and more time learning how
to... Oh, God.
Because it looks like Captain Boomerang...
This might have actually been a nice cutscene to be a part of. Tell me there's a trophy like that. Tell me there is a trophy like this. Like, they gotta be making statues like these. Captain Boomerang. Deadshot. King Shark. And of course, Miss Harley Quinn. I'll probably end up switching over to Harley sometime during this, just because get a little change of scenery up here.
Shark's right. She played you all.
You played yourselves. Welcome to Task Force X.
Oh, God. Waller is such a jerk.
Picking up a bunch of liabilities in Arkham.
Ah! Oh! There's something in my ear! Did one of you bastards inject something in my ear?
In-ear CIC comms. Bet we can hear your bullshit wherever we go now.
You guys are making a girl miss solitary. Still, sure is nice to be out of Arkham. Thanks, douchebags.
Well, we could have started a riot like normal people. But no! Everyone's a backstabber.
It was a test. A mind game. I do not know if we passed or failed.
Well, 4 exploding heads are better than 1. Where are we going and who are we killing?
They geared us up to take on an army.
Why?
Is that big dropkick driving the flame and train?
I am not. I have never traveled by train before.
Ah, brilliant.
Oh, yeah, they're just gonna randomly stop here somewhere.
It's like the Aussie. It's old and it stinks.
Joke's on you, love. I'm not that old.
Sharkman, pull that brake lever.
Harley's just loving every second of this. Dang. Well, it's one way to escape by train.
Big man,
what is it?
Can you feel that?
Feel what? Is this a trick?
Nope.
Old school. Guess Miss Off the Books got something to tell us.
Or she made us a mixtape.
Silence, Australian.
Comms don't function that deep underground, so this tape will have to suffice. Here are your objectives.
Here we go.
Each of you has a C4 charge in your equipment. Use all of them to detonate the old station schedule wall. Go through. Get to the roof of the building you find. Establish comms with me.
Way to micromanage, lady.
I placed my explosive.
Easy enough.
Yeah. Try not to get blown up. 3, 2, 1.
At least they give you a blast radius.
Man, bat tunnel. We should keep heading up. I say we put many. Many bullets in that junction box to make our way out.
That'll work.
Woo, we on a game show?
Harley Quinn, should you not be more cautious?
She ain't wired that way.
Oh, Deadshot.
Well, at least we got a nice little elevator to get to the roof.
Until we figure out where the hell we are. Let's play along.
Superhero museum.
Ha!
Hate superheroes. And museums.
I've seen it on TV. It's the Hall of Justice.
So let's rob the place.
Idiot.
Matchmaking unlocked. Now you can join and create multiplayer sessions with a squad or social screen. Nice. Steal stuff.
Prideful display of the Justice League's riches.
I was born Bruce Wayne, citizen of Gotham. At too young an age, I lost my parents to the city's greatest enemy, crime. From that day forward, I swore I would dedicate my life to defeating those who would pray.
Hey, man, watch the...
Ah, shit!
Glass.
I'm okay.
What the hell you got there?
Thought this baby was a myth. Speed Force Gauntlet. Back when Doc Savannah tried to lift Flash's gimmick.
There we go.
Miss you, Red.
Aww. Well, Harley's got her tools. Nothing fancy for Shark, I think.
You found the Riddler's hat of invisibility.
Where'd the shark go?
Children.
Ooh, nothing says international assassin like a frickin' jetpack.
Shit. I'd break my damn neck.
You're probably right. Jetpacks seem more like a death stroke thing anyway.
I love that. I love it.
Mine.
Come on, you can do it.
That hat's not gonna get you vertical, Shark.
I can make my own way up.
Let's get up on that roof and get our freedom back.
Okay.
Ooh, let's try this stuff out. Never saw myself as a gadget girl, but when in Metropolis, yada yada.
I love this. I'm never gonna not do this.
So, King Shark is the only one here with actual abilities?
On the blower. Someone should ask for a company card.
You want to expense a deniable op?
Well, yeah, mate. Metropolis is pricey, yeah.
Nothing extra. All right, let's keep going.
I feel like I'm already paying. Little help with forcing this door?
Okay, this doesn't look good. That's a big fish. That's not a fish. That's a little bigger than a fish.
Just checking. We're all seeing that thing, right? Cool, cool.
This has one-way ticket written all over it.
Voila! 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 Oh. Oi, Waller, what the hell have you sent us into? It's a bloody war zone out here. There's a giant skull in the sky.
Congratulations, Task Force X. You're the first assets to make it into Metropolis alive. We're sending a signal transponder to your location. Your orders are to activate that transponder.
Okay.
Waller out.
Give me one reason why we should go out into that shit show.
The bombs, dumbass.
Morbid curiosity.
Morbid curiosity.
Waller is not offering us a choice.
I'm ready to jump off the roof now.
You gotta get that transponder first. I guess we told them we're home. All right, well,
I ain't dying next to a steel pimple with legs. Eyes up, people.
What does that mean?
Shoot the damn things. What the hell are those things?
Why do they smell like that?
Get your guns out.
Deacon, this is why you never visit Metropolis.
Get out of the way, you idiots!
Joining the attack on Boomerang's target.
Your bombs are set for limited movement. Go off course, you get a migraine until you
return. Sorcery! We're being enforced!
What the hell?
A lot worse.
Whoa.
What the hell? Okay. Looks like we got some company here.
It's the Green Lantern coming to our aid.
Same thing, Quinn. Wait, Floyd Lawton? They've got to do something about security at Arkham. You know what? I'm in the middle of recon for Brainiac. Let's walk and talk.
Oh, God.
Look at that. Insurgents can't touch us. Brainiac says
hey,
it could...
You keep saying Brainiac like it's a thing, but I don't think it's a thing.
Brainiac's the one finally bringing order to this world.
Oh, God.
Making a home for his people. All this, soon, it'll be a new planet, Kolu. That's been my mission for, what, 3 weeks now? Of that and securing Liv's metahumans. But looking at you, I don't see the potential. Either way, we'll put you to good use. Come on.
Are you kidding me?
Mr. Lantern, sir, I'm no matter. Could I...
Shh. I want you to see this. Pay attention, Floyd.
Let me go home, please.
Looks bad, feels worse. But once you've been enhanced, there's no going back. Outstanding.
Okay, well, Lantern's basically giving us an outline for the rest of the story here.
You're searching for stragglers. Augmenting Brainiac's army.
The Shard gets it. We shipped
building already.
Green Lantern! Help!
These resistors just don't respect martial law.
Damn!
Time to rally up with Brainiac. Ready to make the leap?
Lantern, I'm putting two rounds in this Brainiac skull. Then I'm coming for you.
Yeah? Maybe I'll tell him I only found three metas and one dead body. Cut to pieces. Flash! Brainiac wondered how you got off the ship.
Speedster secret. The leak doesn't leave anyone behind.
Uh-huh.
Let's make you right, buddy.
You know, that's just what I was gonna say.
Oh, crap. The hell was that?
Waller, send us assistance. Green Lantern.
You put a target on our backs, Waller. Green Lantern would have killed our asses if the Flash didn't show up.
The Flash is alive and still human.
Well, he slammed Lantern off the roof at a million miles an hour.
I need you prepared to bring him in. Take a recon path across the city. I'll brief you en route. You're behind enemy lines in occupied Metropolis. Maybe the most dangerous place on Earth. Humanity isn't welcome here.
Sounds like Gotham.
This Brainiac has deployed a corrupted army to secure the city. Soldiers, tanks, drones, patrols.
Ah, there's also a big giant spaceship that keeps zapping more of them in. Are you tracking that?
I see you've already stolen traversal equipment. You'll need it to stay off the streets.
Shoot you down.
Making an example of Harley's target.
Oh, so there's a little bit of everything everywhere. What a shock. The hell?
Out of the way.
I like parkour. What has happened to the citizens of Metropolis? They are sand.
Those aren't people. Scientists from the DEO say it's an inorganic residue from a mass energy transfer event.
Oh, God.
Brainiac's taken 99% of the population.
Great.
Now he's clearing house.
Huh. Last 1% got a fly coach instead of mass energy transfer?
Oh, you think that's a joke? They're being rounded up for conscription.
Should we not do something?
We've tried. Those are innocent people up there. So far, any attempt to intercept triggers the drones to escape. Continue your recon.
To the hunt! Drink to this, Boomerang!
Where are we headed here? Oh, just a few meters.
Nice neighborhood. Real European-y. Still no sign of Flash, though.
Wait! We were looking for Flash? I can find Flash!
Keep talking.
Well, I've got a kind of, Speed Force simpatico. And there's a sensor in this gauntlet.
Alright. You might be worth keeping alive.
Ha!
Captain Boomerang, you're on point. Recover the Flash. Waller out.
Hear that? You lot better start calling me Captain Boomerang. Let's go. Gauntlet's gonna lead us right to him. If we go in the right
Vanessa
direction.
Williams, thank you for the follow.
Those numbers going down, and Speedy Boy's as good as ours.
Boomerang, I have read much about speedsters.
Oh, he's read much about it. No substitute for putting in the hard yakka, though, is it?
Could you explain quantum tunneling to while it matters?
Squaring off with the sharp target.
Book reading party with Flash then if you love quantum tunneling.
Range don't mean a thing.
Deadshot.
Flasher was hiding out on that roof, like a shit Ned Kelly.
Generous of him to leave us enemies.
Guess we gotta waste them. Well, my calendar's free.
Gotta start.
That was almost pro.
I accept your target. A bracing encounter. But we did not find the Flash.
He was here. I can bloody feel it. Ugh, hate it.
You guys get the memo? Big invasion. Crime's on a break. Hide. Get somewhere safe.
Come on, Flash. You're making this a whole thing.
Do you have the Flash?
Sorry, lady. He was kind of busy in a biffo with a giant Green Lantern!
Flash, you got the wrong idea about Brainiac. Come back to the Skull Ship.
I don't know, man. Skull Ship? Sounds pretty evil villain to me. Out of control Lantern ahead. Stay back.
Flash, I'm trying to be easy here. Brainiac just wanted to talk.
Like how he talked to you? Listen to yourself. You've been brainwashed. Wake up, buddy. See what Brainiac's got you doing.
I'm saving
this
the
is
world.
Bad, guys.
That's the lead mission. Now
run.
Get over here before I have to hurt you.
You want me, buddy? Then here I come.
As expected, Flash got his ass handed to him.
So, why aren't we out there rubbing salt in his wounds, Boomerang?
Yeah, let's find the bastard. And some salt.
All right, so now we gotta find the Flash again.
Surf's up.
Hey, Floyd. Was that genuine beef between you and Lantern?
Ooh, is he your nemesis? I thought that was your nemesis. Or maybe that was the other Deadshot.
He's an asshole. Threw me in a cell. Took away my...
Your mission is to find Flash. Follow the tracker.
I was working on it. I just got a little off signal.
Got you set now, Flash. Wait till I get my hands on you.
Remember, Waller wants our quarry alive.
Oh, alive? Sure. You can lose a lot of blood and still live.
Oh, of course. Less a little blood is a given. Yep. Boomerang, you claim you battled the Flash before. What can we expect?
Firstly, claim my ass. We've had more run-ins than you got teeth.
Focusing on a new target.
Expect loads of super fast sucker punches and unfunny jokes.
Hey, nice rooftop, Boomer. Where's Flash?
Oh, I just gotta walk over here. Okay.
So where's the Flash at, genius?
You've wasted our time.
Oh, ye of little faith. Thing about Flash is, he's a coward.
Uh-huh.
A guy like him sees a guy like me coming. He starts quaking in his boots. Quaking too fast to see.
Your atomic vibration crap doesn't fool me, mate. Green Lantern really gave you the bash, didn't he? I owe him a tinny, even if he is a cop.
You can buy Lantern a beer after I put him in the ground.
Oi, this is about me and Flash. Get your own moment, why don't you?
We will.
Me like this is about.
Guys.
We got a problem. Now we got to defend the Flash.
Well, I'm starting to not like her.
We're about to get incoming. You three, stay on the Flash. I'm all over Shark Talk.
New intel. Melee enemies with kinetic shields to open them up. Got it?
Aggressive.
Shark, sometimes it sounds like a question, but it ain't. Get your...
Aw, dying with the mad Flash! This was one big... You aliens want Flash, you'll have to come through me. And Flash.
All right, we got through that one. One enemy left.
Not seen a lot of respect for personal boundaries.
I will take that. Thank you. Protect the hero.
Our enemies come again.
Worst dirty movie I ever saw.
There.
Okay. Oh, God. Harley.
This door will not hold. We must barricade it.
You stay here, pal.
I love the DC Comics they've added in there. Oh God, you sliced a finger off, you dimwit.
Oh, hey guys. Oh, we were just having a little.
I say, shush. You hear that? No more freaks.
Something scared him off?
No. Oh God. Well,
are you okay?
The hell? Ah, the purple eyes. Nope.
Every woman for herself.
What is this trickery?
Drones kaput? Grapples kaput? Back used his darn disruptor on us.
Where are you? Your priority is getting Flash back to the Hall of Justice.
That ain't my priority.
Come on, haul your asses to the exit.
I'm no snitch, but this was all Deadshot's idea. I'm basically a hostage.
No, let's just leave a bunch of dead bodies everywhere.
Go for Boomerang. He won't even notice being put in a coma.
Oh, that was bloody Batman flapping around.
Oh, God. The death of Joker.
Always this haunted house bullshit with the bat.
Try to get away from it.
Movement close by. Be ready.
Damn it.
I thought Shark would take more beating.
I don't want to die in a museum. This is all Flash's fault somehow. Gonna take more than a locked door to stop me scarpering. Time for us to check the emergency exits.
Just take the Aussie, Batman. We'll call it even.
Hey, this ain't freaky at all.
Was that one of yous? Please say yes!
If you want to call this a draw, Batman, I'm down.
Report in, Task Force X. I know you're out there.
Get Harley! Not me! We don't have any history. I'm not even allowed to be in the U.S.
Up there watching. Green Lantern was bringing us in alive, Batman. Just saying.
I was trying to run out of the way there.
Listen, you want to make this about you and Quinn? I understand, man. This is my exit. So long.
Nope.
Listen to me. You get Flash. I'll pull you out of whatever mess you're in.
My guys picked off one by one. This is all feeling real familiar.
This is a little freaky. Damn it.
Flash. Flash. You still KO'd, buddy. I am not donating.
Green Lantern, I have the Flash. Your four escaped criminals. They led me right to him. No, not a threat at all. Still, let their corpses strike fear into those who'd resist.
Really? Holy crap! No, no, bats. What the frick?
Alive. Of course, Brainiac. We're ready for phase.
Damn. So we weren't meant to win that.
Hey, boss. Bad news. We found evil Batman. He murdered a bunch of guys and kidnapped Flash, which I guess is the other bad news.
Batman has also trapped us.
I want you back at the Hall of Justice. Go to the other exit and wait for support. Waller out.
I'm assuming we're going to have a bunch of fun coming up here.
Following the fall of the asylum, Gotham's Skid Rows were turned into the super prison, Arkham City. An urban hell, where the only rules were made by the villain ringleaders and their gangs. Professor Hugo Strange was the madman pulling the strings behind Arkham City. Ra's al Ghul, head of the League of Assassins, was obsessed with making Batman his successor. But al Ghul underestimated Batman. Professional killer Deadshot was hired to assassinate several VIP targets, like myself, and Bruce Wayne and Batman. Close calls with
Talia al Ghul, once second in command of the League of Assassins.
Sadly, the spark between her and Batman was extinguished. Victor Freeze, this brilliant but cold Jarvis Tetch, the Mad Hatter.
Where's Shark? Gotta get through all these, right?
Arms dealer, gang leader, the sadistic kingpin Oz. I personally investigated Deacon Blackfire, a cult leader who thought Slade Wilson, the super soldier known as Deathstroke, killed in Gotham that night, leading a whole militia. Arms dealer, gang leader, the sadistic kingpin Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce Wayne's apparent death sent shockwaves through Gotham City. It seemed unbelievable. Impossible.
The pyromaniac Garfield Lenz thought he could indulge in the chaos, striking not just Gotham's buildings, but the fire department's protection.
The hell are you?
Terror of Gotham's criminals. But let me ask you.
All right, enough of this fun.
You've witnessed not drive any man to a place of darkness.
Hey, Waller, we're at the exit. Are you gonna spring up?
Ah, shit! It's a ghost!
Are the spirits of your ancestors typically digital?
What's she doing now? Trying to give us the brain spasms?
She cracked the lock. Thank you, strange holographic girl.
Alright, I don't know who you are.
You guys, ghosts are real.
You ate a lot of lead paint.
Shut up!
Yeah? And? Let's get back to the hall before Waller turns our heads to hamburger.
Follow that green beam. You'll find Lantern set up in some bullshit-ass construct castle.
You jealous, Deadshot? You sound jealous.
Oh, God.
Lantern's fortress is very impressive, but our orders are to return to the Hall of Justice, not marvel at his powers.
Yeah, let's get back to the Hall of Justice for right now.
Assessing a new target.
Airstrike.
Back to the hall, everybody.
Waller's already got ya. No, 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 wait.
Quinn's saying Wallace got you whipped.
Nah, I want to see what the League has in their secret room. Might be something that could get us out of this place.
Ah, great point. Still, whoop-wah. Failed it.
They said we got to get back there. They never said we didn't have to stop by and do some. Didn't say we couldn't do a little cleanup while we're here.
Shoot him up fast, Shark.
Together we'll overcome your target, Boomerang.
Targets.
own air support.
Cannot swim in low temperatures. Show me what to destroy next.
Well, I'm dead.
An update. My situation is unchanged.
Up high, putting them down low.
I just want to get in here and clean up some clocks here.
Identity, hey, what's the deal?
The deal is you keep asking and I'm gonna put these size 11s up your narrow ass.
I love these guys who enjoy each other so much here.
And now we wait. I am curious about the inner sanctum, but our orders are clear.
Flash may have told you, my cowls aren't just a fancy Halloween mask. They're equipped with augmented vision lenses, so I never miss a clue. And a comlink.
I made my power ring look a little bigger for you.
All right, let's see what we got in the inner sanctum here.
Man, the League's gotta have something behind that door to help us get out from under Waller.
It's held by Superman. You honestly think you're gonna move it?
Work those back muscles.
Sometimes brains needs to work over brawn here.
This job calls for finesse. Maybe a little sleight of hand.
Touch the bone bit.
This entire time.
Be cool. You can rip his arms off after we get in there.
Got any other Flash body parts we should know about?
Just the fastest thumb in the West.
Really? That random moment where you sliced off his fingers, what did it?
We're back in business.
All right, let's steal this shit.
The League must have secured this place on their exit. Perhaps we'll have...
So this must be our home base now as we get into the game here. Nice.
Oi! What's stuck up your ass?
I'm getting the hell out of here, and this map is gonna tell me how.
Obey!
Computer, activate the threat assessment matrix.
Ha!
What? You tough guys never seen a bat computer? You can make it do all kinds of stuff. You can play Snake. You can... Whoa.
All right, Harley.
No lasso? You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, you just found your lasso.
I got her.
Ow!
The rest
So she doesn't have the eyes, but...
Explain yourself.
I mask my insecurities with drink and bad behavior.
What have you done with Flash?
Batman got him. Please don't kill me, evil Wonder Woman. Look, here's his thumb. It just came off, I swear.
Step on me neck.
You brought them, Amanda Waller?
Unfortunately. You're damaging Argus property.
This is some bullshit. Got my daughter a Wonder Woman shirt last Christmas.
You have no authority here. Leave and take your criminals with you.
She knows who we are.
I'm taking authority. We trusted you. Let you live among us. Now your friends are slaughtering the people they swore to protect. Batman, Green Lantern, the Flash, and Superman. You're the last one left, Diana. You need to work with us.
Oh, God.
They have been enslaved by something terrible. Their minds are not their own.
Hey, Crowder, I'm...
a way to bring them back. We will defeat Brainiac and end this madness. This is a hall for heroes, not you.
They have a nice piece of humor in it. The combat's okay.
Like your courage when you are threatened.
Shut up, Shark!
She won't do what needs to be done. Can't do it. Too damn honorable. That's where you come in.
Graphics are running well. Sounds running well.
Your new mission is to kill the Justice League.
It was like, what?
We've got no chance. I've eaten fish tougher than this bloke.
I knew this day might come. And you better believe I prepared.
There's all right.
A task force operative on site to support you. Meet with her before you go. That's all.
So I decided to go with King Shark to start off here.
This is Waller. Yes, we're occupying the Hall of Justice as planned. Its security systems will keep us undetected.
Oh, I can still... okay. We can go with the old school, and then we can rip off the Justice League stuff. I didn't realize that. Let's change ourselves up here. And the codex we got. Oh, hell, we got lots to all the tutorial. Oh, there's a lot of stuff we can get into here.
Conventional airstrike would be a mistake. General, you've spoken with the president. So, this is a courtesy.
Hey, soldier, keep those size 10s off her life support cable.
Good damn luck.
I don't know if I'm cleared to talk to you. Do I have clearance to talk to him?
All right, we didn't have a set target yet, so. But yeah, I got different costumes. I'll probably set up for the Superman costume soon, too. Yeah. Who we got here?
Oi. Looks like the Sheeler let us out of Batman's digs. Oh, jeez. Cocked at opening a door. Rest in peace.
She is hibernating.
Comatose.
Poor kid. Why bring her out here like this?
Wonder Woman kicked your asses.
Oh, don't do that.
Okay.
Also, lots lots of ins and outs to that rumble you didn't see, Missy.
Missy? Nah. I'm not one of your incognito browser searches. That's a big adrenaline spike your nana's bomb sending out.
Wait. The bombs have fitness apps?
Not exactly. But they do monitor your biorhythms. And because they're electronic, I can hack into them. That's what I do. I'm hack.
Cool. Oh. I always wanted a teen ghost watching my every move. What's the deal with, you know, haunting yourself?
My body's the only home I've got left. But really, I'm in the cloud 24/7 now.
Ah.
Let me do all kinds of things. Check this out.
So what are you doing for me now?
Your brains already reward violence and show enough. I just expose the systems. Fight and move with style.
Earn XP by killing enemies. Choose a curve variable tier talents to increase damage, defense.
Screw up and you lose a whole chunk of that flow state.
Increase by driving traversal moves. Taking damage during combo will decrease your combat combo. Minor damage and missed shots build up the combo breaker while avoiding damage. Landing hits reduces it.
This is a map of your physiological potential, abilities and stuff.
Okay, so
while you're doing that out there, I can rewire your neurochemistry. Make improvements.
I cannot be improved. I am perfect.
Don't fight it. Pick something out.
Oh, if I do okay.
Anyway, the director had your old costumes stored in those lockers. The shrinks say that familiar things will keep us comfortable.
When you get down to it, Paula ain't so bad. She's just...
I gave you Halfwit's orders. Suit up and get out.
Yeah, all right. Looks like I jumped the shark a little bit. No pun intended there.
Yeah, right.
They're in my size.
So we got the old school uniforms here too. That looks cool.
You threads, boys. Real retro. I was thinking something more fashion forward.
I like that. I like that look. Gotta have the slow motion intro scene, you know, it's just perfect. I will say the combat, it feels pretty good. Sounds about right.